So if you found out that you have a spinal cord, what would you do?
Of course, if I find out that I have a spinal cord, I will have to visit a hospital for a checkup.
Yes.
If they find out that I have it, so they have to remove it from me. They have to take a what? They have to make a surgery, then they remove it from me. Because I would like to produce. I cannot just die when I've not given birth to children. Yeah, that is my. I have to plan for my.